Exactly 1 week ago, I started the process of turning this Anthurium magnificum leaf into a skeleton leaf. The process has been long and tedious. It has been sitting in water with a splash of bleach for the past week, and every few days I bring it out and I take some of the debris off. And so far, here's where we are. Follow to see the end result.